want to give my dad a voice. No. No.
Ask him alone. Ask him alone. We made it.
Daddy.
Do you like?
Kaleza, I never saw this shit turning against me. Hip hop, my baby, I thought you would avenge me. Na pezeka, I'm losing sleep over silly bloggers. Rumors everywhere, bakamba vividi boggers. Where did I go wrong? Gave you my best years. Now I'm sitting here talking to you while I shed tears. Maybe I did you wrong, maybe I should've given you space. Maybe I should've listened when you said you need a break. But you should know you came with the good time. How was I to leave when you came with the good shine? And you bought me fancy cars, Rollies and sneakers. I was too young and dumb to know this shit was deeper. Who does that? Love somebody and dump them. I was really close to you, I thought I bagged one. Saw myself winning a Grammy because of you. Hip hop be my dude, you're my queen and my boo. So I went with the plan and dropped hits back to back. And it didn't really matter if they were dope or whack. It was number one, she got called up for victorious. For Sheezy gave birth to the gangster in us. Most of all, you gave me a home at XYZ. Made me the boss and I ain't even need ID. Made me top man, I could sign whoever I wanted. And in my sleep, I could make money while I'm yawning. Dope, right? Nah, the drama just began. Signing contracts wasn't easy as shaking hands. And me chasing over punk artists, courtrooms with some artists. Dressed as musicians, they was just some con artists. Now I'm losing focus, dressed in a suit. Dropped a business album just for the pursuit. And now I'm losing me, for who I wanna be. Cursing a baby mama from a brand new M3. Mbachi, Kobe, Chabu and B, Mac, Ralph Toaster and Johnny C. I should've left then for another career, but the team was too strong for me to be weak. Plus the fans not helping, they're showing love. Maybe I should do it for them and the men above. Pulling a 90s, Ilimbiki Savoy, not knowing after a few years I would have a boy.
Daddy, I miss you. When are you going to come? I miss you so much.
Dear Zamani, if you're hearing this, know that I love you. I'm rapping this from Chalala Plot number 5Q. Uncle Kobe asked me to tell you and to remind you. Huli mwana wamfumo, but daddy messes up too. Don't wanna see you go through the hustles that daddy went through. Remember when you're royalty, everybody gon' test you. Stay in your lane, focus on winning your dreams. Respect is a big deal, it really is a thing. When they push you, don't push back, son, walk away. Everybody is the shit when you live in a sucker way. Karma is like an evil woman rocking a red dress. Your friends who try to play you treat you like the PS. Try not to fight it, love and cherish the real ones. Life is a movie only without the rewind. Family first, don't do it like your daddy did. Remember it's hard to rebuild when you burn up a bridge. It's gonna be hard, yeah, but try and be brave. When you see it coming, try and be strong and surf wave. Young soldier, I'm Barack also made. I'm signing out, lighting a candle for your Uncle Dave.
XYZ Entertainment.
Daddy. On the bed, I'm in my blanket. What are you doing?
Ask him alone. Ask him alone.
Okay. Do you love my dash? Finish.